My name is Karel Loef. I'm director of Bond Heemschut, and that's a Dutch NGO. We're already existing for more than 100 years, trying to protect and to save cultural heritage, build heritage landscapes, towns and cities. What me inspired is that religious heritage is very much under threat in the Netherlands. We see that a lot of churches are just closing and they need to have a new destination. And what we notice is that a lot of important architectural churches are under threat because they are being torn down, being in a bad state. And we hope that we can give them a new future. So I think this initiative is very important just to focus on religious heritage and a new function, finding new solutions, new ways of this very important heritage for our identity. Europe is a very important society. We have heritage, and heritage is what we really have as a basis for our common grounds. And we should notice that heritage is very important for our future. And we can use this heritage. It's our asset. It's important for tourism. It's important for local well-being. It's important for communities. So for me, heritage is the blood in which the whole country and the whole European community can live with. I think heritage is important and it's an asset in Europe. Heritage is the blood of a body which is our European society, and we should carry it on together. We should see that heritage is really on which societies are built, and when we lose our identity, we lose our common grounds. So I think it's really important that we keep up the local communities' identity in buildings, in history, in using the history and giving it new functions when there is no future to be found in buildings, and we can find new solutions, new ways. We have to do that together. We have to be creative, and I'm sure we can. So keep it up for heritage in Europe.